It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she... us always. An old adage, if you will.
You can get through over here. I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Things!
Isn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoyi. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were fed to wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my sentence, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion. Fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece.
Ha! Well, Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. We never know when someone will come along and cut it short. What about the crane? Can you turn it somehow? Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side. Let's cross the bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And after the price I paid to end war? See what happens when we don't fight a tree. All right, now back to the task at hand. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Anskotar Askarar. Vita Vandirstauda! Anskotar Askarar. Vita Vandirstauda!
Rah!
Bring back what you have lost, any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things? Go! Well, that did it.
Ugh!